Aloha guys, Aaron at Hawaii Music School here, and today's lick of the day was a pull-off lick in A minor. And it's a real simple lick. It sounds complex, but a lot of this stuff is hammer-on and pull-offs. People call it legato, but it technically really isn't. It's legato, but it's not what legato is, and we'll get into that later. But today's lick is very, very simple. We're going to do a hammer-on. And we're going to start on the 5th fret. So we play open, 2nd string. And it goes open, 5, 7, 8. And then I play the bottom string. And that's at 5, right? And I just reverse. And I pull off from 8, 7, 5, and open. And I'm going to repeat that pull off over here, but now it's at 7. So 7, 6, 4, open. And I play the A minor chord, which is my middle finger on the top string, 2nd fret. And I play 4, 3, 2. As I'm doing that, I'm sliding up my finger. So, and then when I get here, I put my harmonic on the 3rd string and the 1st string. So all together goes very slowly. And you want to get the slide more in there. It's harder to do it when you're doing it slow, but. Like that. And so when you play it quickly, it kind of sounds cool. You know, you get that sort of sound. And that's the lick of the day. Hopefully you guys like it. And as usual, if you like this video, go ahead, smash that like button below. And if you're not already subscribed, please subscribe. Also, if you like the way I teach and you'd like to do more fun lessons like this, check out my website, hawaiimusicschool.com, where right now, if you sign up, you can get 2 weeks free. Aloha, guys. Hope to see you around. Thank you for the support.